Santa Claus versus Jesus. As we enter into the Christmas season, remember that Jesus is the reason for the season. Santa Claus comes to bring temporal happiness one time a year to those who have been good. He brings cold to those who have been bad. So if you want a gift, you must be good. Santa Claus gifts are performance-based. You have to be good, nice, considerate, respectful, and unselfish. Christmas is a celebration about Jesus coming to earth to redeem mankind from death and sin. He came as fully God and fully man. Jesus came to earth to restore and reconcile us to God in Christ Jesus. Jesus has been from the beginning. He is the Word, which became human flesh to give his life so that all mankind might have life in him forever. Jesus has come to bring the gift of righteousness so that we can have right standing with God. He brings mankind freedom and victory over death and sin. He brings his gift to everyone, just not the good. He brings the gift to the broken at heart, the murderer, the thief, the prostitute, the drug addict, the drunkard, the glutton, the idolater, the liar, the poor, the rich, the greedy, the fearful, the arrogant, the proud, the angry, lonely, hurt, abused, defeated, rejected, and discouraged. There's nothing you have to do except to receive his gift, the gift. You don't have to change your ways before receiving the gift. His gift is a pardon from death and sin. This gift is the true gift of Christmas. God's gift of love in Christ Jesus gives you power over spiritual death and sin through the Holy Spirit living in you. Santa Claus brings temporal happiness, while Jesus Christ brings the eternal joy of your salvation. Santa Claus is performance-based. Jesus Christ is grace-based. Santa Claus wants you to change your ways before getting his gift. Receiving your gift of salvation and righteousness is not based upon your changing. It is based upon what Jesus Christ did to redeem all mankind. Santa Claus brings conditional love based upon your performance, while Jesus Christ brings his promise that he'll never leave you nor forsake you. Santa Claus brings temporal gifts, while Jesus Christ brings eternal spiritual gifts. Which gift do you want? Santa Claus' temporal gifts based upon your performance, or Jesus's unconditional gift of love and forgiveness of sin so that you have been made the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus? The Word of God lives in you through the power of the Holy Spirit. Speak life into someone today. Amen.